whatever. Don't talk to me like I'm alone. Talk to me. You're gonna mess up talking alone with me. Maybe just with your white chain running. Cut leader. Scott tried to take my heel.
Good afternoon. My name is Floyd Clark, and I will be your MC for today. This is a great day. I'm happy to be here, and it's absolutely great to see you here.
Amen.
And be part of this great swearing-in ceremony. First, we'll have a Pledge of Allegiance led by Post 3791, Mr. Betts. And Mr. Jackson leading. Thank you. Would you please stand? Remove your hats. Will we all sing Pledge of Allegiance? Oh, you ready? Madam Mayor. Oh, they're going to. Oh, I'm sorry. Our pop Catholic choir, this great choir from Powers High School, will lead us in. Okay.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, thank you. Now the great choir from Powers.
Oh,
Would you continue standing, please? Pastor Fuller, from the missionary, from the Mount Calvary Missionary Baptist Church, would lead us in the invocation. Pastor Fuller.
Let us pray. O God, our Father, eternal Spirit, it is again that we gather, humbling ourselves as we know to do. We come now, Lord, ever thankful for the occasion that has caused us to gather here this day. Pray, Lord, that you would breathe a fresh breath on this purpose. Selection and election has been made, and now we pray your blessing upon its purpose, that we might ever stand steadfast to the cause of which you set before us. We pray, Lord, in a mighty way that this day will never be forgotten, that it will enter a place in human history where that it will never be replaced because of the commitment of men and women who will stand for the cause. And, oh God, we pray now your richest blessing upon each one of them, that they may ever remember the purpose for which they are selected and make a difference going forward, that not only would the city of Flint become and be a great gain of city, but that, Lord, your name may be ever etched therein, and in all that we might do, that we would seek to glorify your name and work in the behalf of the people of the city of Flint, state of Michigan, and throughout. We ask now your blessing upon these things in the powerful and blessed name of Jesus. Amen and amen.
You may be seated. We would like